This is Amin from Smart Machining Solutions. We are a company based in Qatar. We have been in motorsport for almost 25 years, and then we decide to go forward and do our own part for motorsport to help to improve this. So we decide to make our new parts that's gonna increase the power for the engines in their competition on rally or motocross or drifting. When we did make the design for these parts, we find out that we need to have a good machines that give us good precision, good smoothness, and also we need a strong machine that can handle the materials that we are using. We are not using a sheet materials, we are using a very hard aluminium. So we need a good machine, so we decide to go with the Haas. When we design this part, we find out that we need a good machines like Haas. So we get in touch with the Haas directly, and they refer us to the main suppliers here in the Middle East, Phillips Machine Tools. And we start up the purchase with our first machine, VF2. And a year after, we got the VM3 from them. Now in our VF2 machines, we got a three-axis machine, VF2. And in the VM3, it's a three-axis plus one-axis extra. We got the rotor actually from Phillips Machine Tools, which all come together as from one company, from one brand, which make our life more easier. And we'll talk here about the controller, which is very user-friendly and very easy to use for our operator to operate the machines itself. هذا انتيك اير تو ووتر تم تصميمه وصنعته في اس ام اس للسيارات التوين تيربو اللي نزلت جديده على السوق. اكتشفنا ان الكولر اللي موجود حاليا على السياره لا صعب انه يتحمل ظروف الجو الموجوده عندنا هنا في الخليج، فتم تصنيع هذا الكولر للمقاومة أكثر بزيادة الهواء بزيادة نسبة الماء. طبعا استخدامنا لمكاين هاس ان عشان تحصل على الفينش والدقة في التصنيع تحتاج مكاين ذات جودة عالية وأداء عالي، فهنا تم اختيارنا لمكاين هاس. وبالنسبة لتوزيع الهواء في الانتيك أو في الكولرز تحتاج الى سموث معين يكون معمول فيه الفينش لهذه القطع، فهنا بتحتاج ماكينه ذات اداء عالي وقوه عاليه. When we got the first machine that the VF2 we received the container and 3 days later we got the engineers came here from Phillips and they start the installation for the machine. They give us all the training that we need to start the machine and start making our parts. Every time we need them, they are always there, either in the phone or even in their site visit. Really appreciate it from them.